guys, emergency guys, I'm back with another video, and we're at Springfield Fire and Rescue, working on the job, doing it. He's doing a great look at the story, but it's nice quiet night out tonight. I'm working it out, hanging. I'm Chief. This is Springfield Fire Department. If you wonder what server I'm in Small Town Roleplay Street. And it's a thing. I'm the Chief Fire. I'm the Chief of Springfield Fire Department right now. Today, we will be running. I'll show you what we'll be running. And here we got the brush. We got brush. Right now, the liberties haven't been updated as much. This is some old one. This is some that they had when River City was small, and they just gave it to us. They progressed. But we've been running tanker and brush right now. This is the night, a new tanker. Yep, everything. And then we got brush 109 and tanker 127 today. But, yeah. We just hanging out at the FD, doing whatever. Grab me something to eat. Sorry for the background if you hear some background noise. That's my sister, but this is my office. My office. Oh, a brush fire in there. Oh, sorry, I didn't see it. We got a brush fire. He'll be rolling out. I'm gonna be jumping in the tanker today. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be running super hard. This tank and this food is nice. He'll be running over there. He's over there on the... Let me drop this real quick. I hope this can make this up. Yeah. Closer to the tanker, because You got it all out, remember? You must have got it to where it outlet. Just take out the one. So nobody's gonna run off.
Well, that's gonna be all of it for today. And so far the appointment was all good. And tonight was a pretty good shift. I don't know how that, I think a cigarette thing, we'll see if fire marshal took. But that's all.
Goodbye, everybody. See you next time.